Operation of artificial horizon. In case of level flight. During level flight, the entire gimbal system is stabilized and the aircraft symbol is fixed in the instrument case, which is aligned with the horizontal bar. Climb. During climb, the rear end of the outer gimbal moves up. This end is pivoted to the rear end of the horizontal bar, and hence it also moves up. This causes the front end of the horizontal bar to move down at a greater angle through an actuating pin. Since the movement is related to the aircraft symbol on the case, a climbing attitude is indicated. Descent. During descent, the outer gimbal moves down with the aircraft. This moves the front end of the horizontal bar upward at a greater angle through an actuating pin. Thus, the aircraft symbol is now at the relatively low position with respect to the horizontal bar, indicating descent. Roll. Changes in the lateral attitude of the aircraft, that is banking, displaces the instrument case and the whole stabilized gimbal system without displacing the horizontal bar due to the property of rigidity. This lateral attitude changes is indicated by the movement of the symbolic aircraft relative to the horizontal bar.